That's not Dave. That's not Dave. Yo, Scotty, spin that shit.
I thought you'd ever ask, Dennis. I got you, Dennis. I got you, New Jersey region.
Had an impact on everyone in this region, and that is the sign of a great leader. The Cherry Hill District has something they would like to say.
Dave, great leaders create vision, articulate vision, passionately own vision, and relentlessly drive to completion. If you look in the future as a fellow wrestler, I know you'll be tough and relentless and land on your feet.
Great leaders stand with their people. Thank you for your leadership. Wishing you the best and continued success in your career.
Great leaders listen intently and challenge accordingly. And Dave, I appreciate the opportunities that you've created for myself, our team, and more importantly, the culture that you've built in this region.
Great leaders operate with transparency, honesty, and integrity, and you've shown us that. And just want to thank you personally for everything you've done for us and the region.
Great leaders are resilient, they exude confidence, and inspire others to become leaders. Dave, I want to thank you for all you've done.
Dave, great leaders have emotional intelligence and are real in their eyes of their people. And I just want to thank you, sir, for all that you did.
You are clearly a great leader. On behalf of myself and everyone in the Cherry Hill District, thank you.
DES, forever, Dave Esposito says, don't forget it.
Thank you for all of your contributions over the last 15 years.
We appreciate everything we've learned from you.
As the Spartans, we will continue to make you proud.
We know you will do great things, whatever you do in the future.
We will miss you, but know that we are only a phone call or a cloveberry coffee away.
DES forever.
DES forever.
DES forever.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
Thank you.
Hey, Dave. Well, this is it. This is the beginning of your new journey, and boy, I cannot wait to see where this takes you. I'd be remiss if I didn't express how much of an impact you've made on my life, both professionally and personally. I cannot think of a leader in my last 20-some years of the pharma business who has been more supportive to me and my teams that I've managed over years than you have. And for that, I sincerely thank you. I think I've told you before, I think all of us seek to make a positive impact on others throughout our lives, whether it's in work or in our personal lives. And you've definitely done that, and I can't thank you enough. It's been an absolute gift working here at Novo Nordisk with you since I joined this company a number of years ago. And like I said, I can't wait to see what the future brings for you and your family, Dave. And I can't wait to hear about it. And I'll walk with you along the way. So good luck, and we'll be looking forward to talking to you soon. Take care.
Dave, the Plainsboro District wants to thank you for your leadership of the New Jersey region and share a few of the many ways you have had a positive impact on each of us.
Dave, you taught all of us what it means to be DES.
You gave us a TMR plan for success.
You encouraged us to have meaningful conversations with all of our customers.
You managed to fool most of us every year on April Fool's Day.
You brought us together to have fun at regional game nights.
You inspired our competitive nature.
Speaking of nature, you motivated us to get outside during the early days of COVID.
You supported us and created a culture of family here in New Jersey.
So together, we all want to say thank you,
Dave.
When things are going bad, there's going to be some good that's going to come from it. Good. Didn't get promoted. Good. Didn't get the job you wanted. Good. If you can say the word good, guess what? It means you're still alive. You still got some fight left in you. So get up, dust off, and go out on the attack.
Hey, Dave, thanks for your outstanding leadership. We wish you luck, and you're simply the best. Good luck.
Hey, Dave, thanks for everything you've done over the years. We wish you the best, and good luck to you.
Dave, I know the future will hold great things for you. I wish you and your family all the best always. Thank you for your leadership and values.
Dave, thank you for all that you have done. Wishing you the best. Thank you.
Dave, I wish you the best in all things. Thank you so much for everything.
Dave, thank you for everything. I just want to let you know I appreciate you. Only the best.
Dave, your leadership and fingerprints are all over this region, and they're going to continue to be. And we know and are confident that you're going to have success no matter what life brings you next or where you're pushing papers. So, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Dave, this is not easy for myself as well as others, but you know what? Since day one, you've always said it's all about the people. And guess what? You're 100% right. There's no doubt in my mind as well as others that you've made the New Jersey region what it is today, the place to be. It'll never be the same, but Dave, your legacy and your footprints will always be there. Some of your greatest attributes are you've always been very transparent with all of us. You've been open, you've been honest, you kept it fun, and you kept it simple. You told us to trust the process. Keep it simple, and the business will follow. And guess what? It does. New Jersey and the region actually, over time, with Dave as the leader, grew to become our families outside of our personal families at home. So on behalf of the New Jersey region, the Patterson District, we'd like to sincerely wish you future health and happiness for your family, all the best of success in your future endeavors, and you will be dearly missed. And on behalf of everybody, we like to say thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Dave.
Thank you.
Dave, when I think about leadership, I think about how you make people better. I think about the impact you've had on me and so many others, even when you're not around. It's because of the conversations we've had that I'm a better person, father, husband, and leader. I will forever be grateful for having you in my life and as a friend.
Dave, thank you so much for being a friend and mentor. You've taught me to believe in myself and dream bigger.
Thank you, Dave, for coaching me, for encouraging me, and for believing in me.
Thank you for your dedicated leadership. I wish you luck on all your future endeavors.
Dave, good luck with everything, and I can't wait to hear about your successes outside of Novo Nordisk.
Dave, thank you so much for your leadership, your support, and guidance. I wish you all of the best in the future.
Thank you, Dave. Thank you, thank you. I believe in you so much, and the sky is the limit.
Thank you, Dave, for reinforcing for me that everything I've ever truly wanted lies on the other side of my own fear.
Hey, Dave, I'm really going to miss your sage perspective on business. I wish you and your family well.
Dave, thanks for being my angel at this company. Thank you for all that you've done, for being supportive for me. God bless you even more.
Espo, thank you for giving me a chance and guiding me to be the best I could be. You will be missed, but never forgotten.
Dave, not only did you teach us all how to be DEF, you taught us how to be Dave. Dedicated, aspiring, victorious, and excellent. Thanks for all you've done for not only me, but for the entire New Jersey region.
Thank you, Dave.
Thank you. Thank you.
You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Dave, here's a thank you from the Jersey Shore.
Hey, Dave, want to let you know we're going to miss you and miss running our LLC for you. Wherever you land, I wish you happiness, and certainly they'll be lucky to have you.
Dave, thanks for everything that you've done for me over the years here at Novo Nordisk. I always appreciate everything you've done. and I'll really miss your leadership and your passion. It'll definitely be missed.
Dave, thanks for being a friend and a great leader. You made a positive and lasting impact on the way I do business. I wish you continued success in your career and all the best.
Dave, thank you so much for everything you've done for the company, this region, this district, the territory, and also for myself. I definitely wouldn't be where I'm at today without your leadership. Thank you so much, and good luck to wherever you're going to land.
Dave, I'm so grateful for the opportunity I've had to work with you. You've always been so supportive in every way. I wish you all the best in everything you do, and I truly hope that someday our paths will cross again.
Dave, I've known you many years. We've worked together in different capacities, and I've always admired your leadership, and I know that wherever you land up, you're going to do fantastic. So all the best to you, and we'll miss you for sure. Hope to see you again someday.
Dave, thank you for allowing us all to be the best versions of ourselves. We thank you, and we will miss you.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
We want to send a sincere gratitude and thanks for being the inspirational leader that you are, for empowering us to run our LLCs, and for providing a culture that's world-class. You enable us to develop, you enable us to learn, you've enabled us to grow, but even more importantly, we're a family. The other thing too, Dave, no matter where you go, you're gonna be successful. And from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for allowing me to be a part of this team.
Hey, Dave, thank you so much for always continuing the great Novo Nordisk culture of the past in the New Jersey region. I greatly appreciate it. Good luck to you.
Dave, I just want to say thanks so much for giving me this opportunity and bringing me in brand new to the industry. I appreciate it so much, and I'll never forget it.
You have impacted every one of us, both professionally and personally. And right from the start, I knew that people mattered most to you. So thank you.
You've obviously led the region to great success, and I'm just so happy to be able to be part of it.
Dave, thank you for all the love and support you've shown the Philadelphia District these past couple of years. We all really appreciate it.
I have to say your meetings are the best. You manage to bring a lot of energy and excitement, whether it's with the Stack Cup Challenge or the Rock, Paper, Scissors Challenge. You always bring fun and excitement to our meetings. Thanks, Dave.
You know, Dave, with the 2015 realignment, moved me way out to the Jersey Shore. You really worked hard to get me back to Philadelphia so I could balance my new family and my career. And you didn't even really know me. I don't know if I'd still be here without you. And I thank you so much for putting people first.
Thank you so much, Dave, for the opportunity to work with you here at Novo Nordisk. And
Philly,
Philly
loves
love
you.
It's a thin line between love and hate. Is you really real or is you really fake? Come a soldier.
From the Endo team in North Jersey, Dave, we really hope that you won't find this to be too corny, but we wanted to let you know what we were thinking. We're all so sour to hear the news about you leaving Novo Nordisk. You have always gone the extra mile to ensure we've all had what we've needed to be successful. And you've always been good and plenty when it comes to that. Wherever you go, don't let that new sales force twitch you into anything. And you know what, Dave? This really sucks.
If I had the privilege and the honor and the blessing to work for you, you have been a lifesaver. You are truly an amazing leader, and I'm looking forward to hearing about your next chapter.
Anyone who's ever known you or worked for you knows you're out of this world. But here in North Jersey, we know you're out of the Milky Way galaxy. Thank you, Dave.
Thanks a lot, Tay, for all of your leadership and support over the last 5 years. We're going to miss you. A latte.
Certainly been satisfying the last few years to work with you. Learned a lot, and we will sorely miss you when you're gone.
Dave, you have certainly made your mark here at Novo Nordisk and on so many people's lives personally within the New Jersey region. And mark my words, we're all going to be drinking a ton when you leave.
We just know that you're going to be a star wherever you go and burst sales wide open.
DES forever, Dave. This bud's for you.
Tell everybody, you can tell everybody.
Thank you, Dave. Thanks, Dave.
South Jersey District giving you a sign off, Dave. We know this isn't goodbye. You're a tremendous leader for sure. We've really appreciated all your time as leadership. You've taught us many, many things. So again, not goodbye. We know that you're going to be an incredible leader, whether here or elsewhere. So thank you all for your time and all of your coaching along the way. Thank you so much, Dave.
See you, Dave. Thank you, buddy.
Appreciate it all.
Hey, Dave, 15 years of wonderful memories, lots of laughter, and even some tears along the way. You have made an impact on my life personally and professionally, and I hope that you saw the same with all of the folks in the New Jersey region as you watch the videos. We truly wish you the best of luck in your new journey and can't wait to hear about this new chapter that you're about to begin. I look forward to our lasting friendship over the next 15 years, and I truly wish you the best of luck. Go get 'em, kiddo.